the Tuskegee Syphilis Study, conducted by the U.S. government, identified men with syphilis and withheld the treatment to see what would happen. We know a lot about syphilis and what happens to you when you get syphilis because of the Tuskegee Syphilis Study. The problem is, this is an unethical study that still impacts the way people think about healthcare and get healthcare today.